Now at 12 o'clock, a major traffic alert to tell you about major backups on the Bonnet Carre Spillway. You are taking a live look right now from the scene. Louisiana State Police said several 18-wheelers crashed this morning and caused a diesel spill. You can see the backups live on your screen right now. Police are here on the ground trying to clear things up. Traffic is being diverted at I-55, US 51. We also know the ramps from I-55, US 51, and I-10 East, they are all closed at this time. Congestion, we're being told, is backed up at least 2 miles. As soon as state police clear this scene right here, we will send an alert, so be sure to have the WDSU mobile app handy. Another major story today is, of